I've been watching Malayalam films from the past also, but after the pandemic, because of the OTT, I think a whole lot of new viewers have discovered Malayalam cinema, you know? And suddenly every faces and every director and actors and actresses have become sort of, people know them, they wait for the next film, you know? Like I've seen Alaban's first film, so when I met her, I know this film, you know? Just like that. So I think all of us now, there's a much larger audience for these films. Maybe not so much in the cinema hall outside Kerala maybe, but also definitely on OTT these films are being watched. And I think there could be much more of it actually. Because I think there's also a very interesting kind of storytelling that's happening there, which is I think missing in Hindi cinema right now, you know. What's happening in the south is much more, and there's lots we learn from and we get inspired from.
Oh, some incredible films are being made, and so fortunate that we are living in these times. Like there's obviously there's Linjo, there's Ratish, there is Vineet Srinivasan, there is Basil, and Rajiv sir, whom I've learned from personally so much. So there are so many incredible filmmakers making their films of such varied tones and flavor. So it's obviously a great time to be. In fact, you can be a little jealous actually that you're not a part of this. So yeah.
So do you want to be a part of this? Like both of you want to make a movie in Malayalam?
First, I'll try and make a Tamil film, and then come here. But yeah, it would be amazing. At least I have friends here, so I can ask them for help for dialogue writing and all.
See, right now I am making a Tamil film actually. Maybe next is Malayalam, I don't know. My DOB is Malayalam, my sound record is that everybody is Malayali from the institute.
Thank you.
Definitely, yeah.
Okay, and second question, what is your source inspiration to create stories, sir? Source inspiration. I mean, you are cinemas, I mean, story. So, in from books or people's, like...
Any source, but so far, I mean, I've been writing my own things based on either, sometimes it's a novel, sometimes it's an article, that kind of a thing, you know. So, you have to find some source with something which triggers off a story idea, or sometimes if there's a novel or something where the full beginning, middle, end is there, that makes it easier in terms of we know the story, but the screenplay will be as tough.